What's up, guys? TCP Gaming here. I'm Wiley Will. I almost forgot who I am. And we're here with Ares Stormwalker.
Yes.
In the forest. Let's play the forest episode 9. I am out of it. I am so... Don't you dare. I am so out of it.
I wouldn't waste my arrows on you, don't worry.
Okay, we need to go get more dynamite, and then we're going to get the last gun piece. And then we will have the flintlock pistol.
Which works amazingly on hunting and skinny.
You say that,
that's
but...
That's it. No, just the skinnies and hunting animals.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. I thought
anything you were... else... No, it's a waste on everything Even... else just about.
I would argue skinnies only, because trying to hunt anything small with that pistol would be... Whew, that'd be one hell of a task! I'm going to take a quick look at my map, guys. I've got this on my phone. Doesn't want to work for me.
You're looking on your phone. I'm looking at the in-game map. I see exactly where I need to go.
Does the in-game map work better? Because...
Well, I mean, once you fill it in, yeah. After that, no.
It doesn't really say where I am.
Yeah, it does.
I don't
know
where...
On the in-game map?
Oh,
you're the
I'm
red,
a little,
little
pinpoint?
Yeah.
And let me guess, you have to hold it to fill it in.
No. It fills in on while you walk.
But do you have to be holding it?
Nope. I mean, it's got to be in your inventory, but yeah.
Okay.
You don't have to have it out. That's what I'm trying to say.
Where did you go?
I'm over here.
Okay, yeah. That's where you are.
Wherever you are. I don't need to see... Oh, there you are.
Well, I'm still going to be using... My phone map.
Okay.
No, I might as well not. It's not wanting to work. I give up on that. My phone sucks. It's terrible. Terrible.
Found it.
Get the hub up.
Oh shit! We're right in it. Just kind of out of nowhere. Just right inside. Hello. Anybody want to come out and play?
Yeah, those guys do. Screw this. Already going to Molotovs. Oh my goodness. We're going to die.
Oh yeah?
Considering the fact that I count 8... 8. Let me repeat that one more time for emphasis. 8 cannibals. We might
die.
Well,
it is nighttime. It is nighttime, so...
Poor guys. Give me the soda. Oh, look, a candy bar. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Tennis ball.
I don't want one of those tennis balls. They were held by dead people.
You ready trying to get into the cave to get the freaking...
You ask me if I'm ready as if that's something that I can actually be.
I already know the answer, but we gotta go there anyways. And, is this the exploded?
Oh!
No, this ain't it.
Where? There's... I heard... He's angry with me.
Well, yeah,
oh,
right,
my
home.
Goodness.
Oh, there they are.
Molotovs. Just switching to Molotovs. Screw this, Molotovs. Hey, guys, guess what? Screw you.
That's terrible. Hilarious, but terrible.
I hope you appreciate that. I hope you guys appreciate that I brought you the gift of fire and pokey spears. Here, have this. It's a pokey spear. Let me poke you with my spear. I'm checking your insides for injuries with my spear. No, I'm going
to
be honest. I'm just killing them. Oh, I don't like this place. I don't want to go back in there. I really don't.
Oh, that's not the right spot. Where the hell is the right spot? One of these huts has the cave. Where's the cave?
I was chasing a lizard. Sure we're in the right spot?
Relatively sure. Oh, that's terrifying. That is god awful.
Doesn't that just bring happiness to your soul?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay, so.
Oh, shit! Bring
wait,
friends!
Wait, I found dynamite! I found dynamite! I found dynamite!
Friends! Friends! Fire!
Come on, click it, click it, click it, click it, click it, run, 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 run. Don't start raining. No! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Ow! Ow, that really hurt! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Leave me alone! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Burn. I want you to burn. Oh, hi, skinnies. How are you doing? I appreciate you. I really do. I really appreciate that you want to play, but I don't want to play. Are there more?
I don't know. Probably. Wouldn't doubt it. God, dang it, there's a lot of them. Energy drinks?
I found dynamite, by the way. We don't have to go in the cave.
Where are they? Where?
It was in one of the houses. Just recheck them all. I hear a guy.
Skinny is what it sounds like.
Yeah, he just walked up to me and smacked me in the face, so I'm gonna have to kill you now. Ow, that really hurts. Thank you for the, giving my arrows back, by the way. I appreciate that. Was it over here?
I don't see no dynamite. See lots of, cloth and,
Well, I do have dynamite. I do have dynamite. I know for 68 coins collected!
Ah, there we are. How'd you get 68 coins?
I just found it over here. Yeah, we have no reason to go into the cave now.
Okay, so now we gotta remember exactly.
Yeah,
where
I found dynamite. Okay, I found dynamite right here in these this case.
Yeah, I grabbed it. I found it too.
And then if you come over here, was it this one?
Okay. Explodable is over by the yacht, the village by the yacht. Okay, so that's where we gotta go.
Okay, well, whatever. I found more coins. That's the important thing. I found coins.
More peoples. Hey, that guy has fire. Okay. Where are you? You're over there.
Stick together.
Okay. Another more fire.
Oh, he's throwing fire at us.
Yeah, he has fire.
Let's throw fire back at him.
I'm lagging. Lag is bad. Don't you dare. That's not nice! How dare you do that, bitch?
Bring it. Come on, Tuts.
No.
You gonna walk at me like a boss? Come on.
Nice.
Let's go.
Stop using them.
Walking around like you a boss. Come here. I'm gonna kill you. You dead. You so dead.
Bitches.
Feel my pokey spear.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Stick
who's behind
ball.
Me? Nope. Nope. I don't believe in you. You're not real. You're not real. You are my insanity level rising. That's what you are. You guys need to not team up on me. That's called cheating. You're cheating! Come on, you cheater. 3 versus 1, 4 versus 1, that's not fair. You're dead. Oh, do you have an arrow of mine? No, you have a club. I don't want your club. Come here, ugly! You're my best friend! Oh. Hey, you have an arrow of mine. Oh, this poor guy. That is disgusting.
Oh, yeah, right?
What is the purpose of these tennis balls?
I have no idea, but I'm not touching them.
I grabbed them.
All right, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here and get back to where this way.
Lead the way to the bomb place, because I can not only make bombs now, but I have dynamite. Oh, where'd you go? I'm being attacked.
I did what you said.
I'm following you. Hey, this guy isn't attacking me anymore. He's following you.
What? Oh.
Yeah, he looked at me and was like, oh, never mind. You got a guy behind you.
Shit. I'm out of food. Shit.
Just keep going towards the bomb spot. Just keep running there. Just keep going. You're bleeding out of your butt.
What?
I'm not playing. You're bleeding out of your butt.
That is terrible. I need food. I'm starving. Drink that. That's good for your health.
Give me a second. Here. Come take this. Ooh, it's peach candy. Okay.
Ah, thank you.
Look at that. He's bleeding out of his butt. I think he needs to change his clothes, guys. If you wouldn't mind just, you know, looking away while he changes for us. It's just...
Damn it.
No,
I
you're not going
any...
to? You're going to be okay with your bloody butt?
I don't have any aloe vera.
Do you need medicine?
Yes. Whoa, the fuck?
Here you go.
Oh shit, run!
Run! Oh my goodness!
Run!
No! No! Leave me alone! Oh, he's coming for me!
I saw that and I was like, run! Run for your life.
Okay, I'm gonna run up to you. I'm gonna give you this medicine. Leave me alone! I'm gonna die. He still sees me. Oh, maybe he doesn't see me. Oh, am I sneaking away? We can get away from him, guys. What? What the hell? There's two of them!
Oh, that's god-awful.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm trying to hide. I need you to come save me.
I don't know where you are.
Okay. Dynamite is for the win. 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 Please die.
Okay, so where are you at?
I'm a dead man. I just hit them both with dynamite. I'm sure that they're not happy.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Stay hidden. Stay low. I don't see my little tracking thing. Oh, they sound terrifying. Oh my goodness! She's ugly! She's so ugly! No! Get up there! Oh! Hi! How are you doing, beautiful? How you doing?
Shut!
Oh, look, a rainbow. Let's just admire the rainbow while we die. Yeah, that's pretty. I would appreciate it if you died. No way! Did my arrow kill? Oh my goodness, you just don't stick a dynamite? Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. Oh,
thank God. Where's the other one?
She's many pieces.
That was terrifying as hell. Where's the other one? I don't see the other one.
It's still over there. It's right there.
Huh? Where? Oh, it's over here? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
I got this, bro. I got this.
Good luck.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun- die. That was a really bad idea. But I have his full undivided attention if you wouldn't mind killing him for me.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, don't, that's a bad idea. Don't ever do that. Like, it's safer to jump off the side of a cliff than take on an armsy. Oh, I don't want to die twice. So yeah, how you guys doing? How's your day been?
He's coming back for you, William. Be careful.
Oh, is he? I don't see him.
He looks to be limping, though. Here, let's just help him out.
I already hit him with TNT, the dynamite. I hit them both with a stick of dynamite. I
went too far. God damn it.
But here's a quick note. They can withstand one stick of dynamite.
Shit! I missed!
Run. You need to get up and sprint.
I'm not sprinting. Damn it. I thought I was.
Come here, buddy. Come over here. I just want to fill your soul with arrows. Did I get him?
Yep, he's down.
Oh my goodness.
Terrifying as shit. That's what that is.
Hell yeah. Ownage. We just wrecked their souls.
That was a nightmare.
So let's...
Okay, can I have some medicine now before I die from anything touching me?
Yeah. Here. Here you go.
Yes. And notify me anytime you see aloe vera.
We're growing it.
Oh, we are, aren't we? That's good.
Armsy, very tough, aggressive, explosives are effective.
Very effective.
Bestiary, pale enemies, faster and stronger, need to use fire. So I didn't record the Virginia. I didn't record the skinnies that we came in contact with. We're really bad. Once we finish making the gun part, we're going to call it. Because, you know what? Screw this game and its armies of the cannibalistic destructor.
I've never seen this before.
Yeah, it's kind of new.
Cool. Anyway, okay, this way.
Ooh, where are you? Okay, that
going
way.
Going down a cliff. Yes.
Yeah, they wrecked all of my armor, and he took off all my armor and put me in half health with a single hit.
They one hit, and I would have been gone. Okay.
Bad. Oh, yeah? Okay, can you hear me?
Okay, let's mark this spot.
Can you hear me?
This is the cave with the katana in it.
Can you hear me? I don't think they can hear me. I don't think anyone can hear me. I think we're having a problem with Discord. Yep, okay, we're good now. We're good now. I hope you guys could hear me, but he, Ares, could not. That much is for sure. Break. Oh, there's nothing in it.
Yeah, there's nothing in it. These poor Japanese guys.
Gross. Dead people or not.
Camp.
You call this a lake?
No, I said a pond.
We will. I heard a lake. Called that itty bitty little puddle a lake. It's not even a pond, really. I don't know why there's fish in it. I don't know how they live with so little. Are you sure you know where you're going, Mr.
Yes.
Bloody Butt? That's what I'm going to have to call you from now on, because your butt is bloody. Oh, this is pleasant.
Don't call it your death.
Not after taking on what we just took on. Mr. Bloody Butt. Woo-wee! I don't think he knows where he's going.
I know
No, he doesn't.
This means I know where I'm going. Even though I've never seen that before.
I know where I'm going, though I've never been here in my life. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yes, we're on the right track. Just check the map to confirm it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about my map. My map still looks like crap. I don't know how to read this. Chicken nuggets, all of the waffles. Safety songs that make you feel good, because otherwise you will lose your mind. He doesn't know where he's going. He doesn't know where he's going. He just now. How many times have you said that now that you knew where you're going? Because, look at that.
God damn it, shut up. Now I know for sure, because there's the anchor, the boat's over there, the village is back over here behind the boat.
I think he's really bad at this.
Shut up.
Ares Stormwalker earns the title Pathfinder. Oh, wait, no, he didn't! Because he got lost.
No, I inherited that from my dead father. That's over in Andromeda, not where the hell we are.
Thank you for clarifying that, because everyone else would be like, Mr. Bloody Butt, he's dead, his daddy dead? Oh, so sad. Mr. Bloody Butt, we saw we. Dude, I'm going to call you Mr. Bloody Butt for the rest of this... the rest of this video, because I'm running behind you, and it's red on blue pants. Thank you. Imagine how easy it is to see. Are you sure you know where you're going?
Yeah, don't you see the village?
Wasn't we just here?
No.
See, now this is a pond. This is a real pond.
Alright, let's see which one has the explosive in it.
None of them.
This one here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he found it. Now Ares X Stormwalker earns the achievement Pathfinder. Now let's run away from that, because that's dangerous. Rocks are going to fly out. I wonder if those would hurt. I don't want to find out. I just saw a dude. That's a skull. I don't need a skull. I can't see the parts or anything. Can't carry anymore. I'm only picking up skulls. You know what? I'm going to assume that I just grabbed it and didn't realize it. Let's get out of here. Let's get back to base. Where the hell did you go?
I'm running back to base, like you said. That's where I went.
Oh, I hear them. I think I hear them. I hope I heard them. Because otherwise, I'm just losing my mind. Oh, look. Berries. These are yummy. Let's just stop for a quick snack while we're being chased by cannibals. And probably really big, mutant, destructive, evil things that want to tear out our souls.
Sounds like a great plan. Oh, another little camping spot.
I'm going to go ahead and make it real quick. We're going to put everything together. Ta-da! The flintlock pistol, everyone. Look at that. Isn't that nice? And guess what? There's no aiming mechanic, so this is as good as it gets. Miss. Oh, where? I heard someone. Hi, how are you doing? I want you to meet my friend. His name is Gunn. No, come back. I need you guys to meet up. Look. I just want to show you my new toy. Oh, I don't think she liked my toy. Yeah, that was actually really quiet. Like, that was was almost silent. This should be really, really loud. I almost didn't even hear the gunshot. But I don't think that she liked my new toy. I wonder if you would like it. Come here. I want to... Let's pick up all this chicory. I think it's chicory. It's either chicory or coneflower. Where did you go? It doesn't want to. Let's get my gun back out. Because that doesn't sound pleasant. Where are they? Back to base. Let's just run back to base. Screw hunting. We're being hunted. But now we've got a gun. Now we're the hunters, right? No. No. We're really not. Not when there's a pack of hunters versus one of us. That still makes us the prey. Ah, oh, yes. The lovely clearing that we've made by chopping down countless trees. This is my safe place, guys. Because I can see it coming before I hear it. And it's probably a good thing to see it coming before you hear it coming, because... I don't know, there's logic in there somewhere, I just can't find it. Also, I'm no longer hearing terrifying screams that threaten to murder my soul and eat my intestines. So yeah, that's a good thing. But look at this, everyone. We're back at base. We are now safe. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Happy days, everybody. Happy days.
Oh, God damn it. The arrows take two to kill a deer.
We're safe. Finally safe. Safety is pleasant. Safety is really pleasant, actually. Need to chuck some spoiled meat into the water. Oh, did I put up spoiled meat? No, this is dried fresh. Yeah, I'm taking down whatever's spoiled. Okay. Okay, we good then. We doing real good. Ooh, you just dumped three spoiled lizards on the beach. Thank you.
Oh, I meant to throw it in the water. I'm sorry.
In the water they go. Taken away by the, yeah, that. Okay, but yeah. So, this is the flintlock pistol, everyone. Let's shoot it. Let's see how many bullets I have before I shoot it. I've got, yeah, 18's fine. I'm not going to use it that often. This is how loud it is. Let me see if I can take down this coming out of seagull. And... Oh, yeah! I'm a boss. Pull that off in this game. That's impossible. But yeah, it's really quiet. Like, extremely.
What?
You're missing a piece of the gun?
It's saying I'm missing a piece.
Do you count eight? Check your... Wait. Check your inventory light. Because they kind of hide inside the flashlight, too. Look at me. Look at me. You don't. It's automatically loaded.
Don't even. You don't want to do that.
No, I'm putting my gun through your face. Oh, that's cool.
That's weird. Don't do that.
Okay. Let's go ahead and save, though. That's it for episode, like, 9, guys. That was awesome. We got attacked. We almost died. We took out some really big stuff. And we made the flintlock pistol. So this has been a hellaciously productive and terrifying and wonderful experience for everyone, including myself. which I hope, like, it needs to happen for the game to be enjoyable, but then at the same time, I hate it. I hate it, love it. Oh, I'm losing my mind. Well, see? Yeah, I've lost it. I need to stop. But that's it this time, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Later.